guys, I'm Mr. Shimmer. Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing custom car taking, so let's get started with today's video here. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Okay, so we can claim any we want pretty much, so let's go here. Alright, and this is ours. Awesome. There we go, our very own car shop. Okay, go to our workbench. Real. Nice and exhaust. Obviously, we need mirrors. And that is it. GV101. How about that, guys? Nice. Garage. There we go. Nice. Bye bye car. He sold our first car. Awesome. Okay. Nice. Say what? Well, let's build another car then. Oh, we don't have any more parts. Uh-oh. I accidentally bought something, bro. I mean, to remove the trash. So, let's see if it'll allow me anyways to do this. I was gonna have to buy some cash. Oh, boy. Yep. We don't have any money. Let's get some cash. How am I supposed to unlock it then, bro? Shop. Alright, there we go. Let's get this. There we go. Now we can get this. There we go. Classic car. Get three of these. That wasn't three, but alright. Oh my god. Inventory. Let me leave it at that. We get. Yeah. And. So we need a mirror. I guess that adds a value. I don't know. Real. Real. We only have one. The liquid driving, guys. Ooh. All right. Well, I guess we'll make money back here, anyways. All right, there we go. Let's go back to our shop here. Alright. Let's go in here. Not remove any trash this time. Alright, so. There we go. 102Z. There we go. That's obviously, you know, cars. $104, awesome. Nice. Hopefully, you guys having a great day. This Friday, Saturday. Right. So, let's see what else we can do. Okay. We're gonna have to leave that there for right now. Wait. Release. Okay. Where's. Oh, here we go. Release. Subscribe. You guys should subscribe, you know. It's linked down below. Below this video. Hit the notif bell to know when I post. Alright, and meme broken and out of money. Use all those codes. Awesome. Also, guys, sorry if my voice sounds a little weird. I'm a little bit under the weather. Like, I guess it's a heat flu or something like that. I don't know. But, you know, hopefully I can get better. That would be nice, you know? Oh boy. About this. Yep. Okay. This right here. Speeds this out. GV103L. I'm just putting random letters at this point, guys. 260. Why not more? I don't even know if that works, guys. I don't even know. Roblox is very weird when it comes to that. Sometimes it shows it, sometimes it doesn't. Favorites. Right, so let's remove this. Upgrades. Workshop. Level 2. So now. Now, you can do this. That way, I don't even have a spoiler. 65 dollars. Okay. All right. Let's get some more stuff here. Now I'm gonna have to wrap up this video because I cannot do this for very much longer. Like, literally have the chills so badly right now. Not fun, guys. Especially to get sick during the summer. Like, whoa. That's odd. You know? Alright. So we can get one of these. And we can get one of these. And these. And let's restock on that. There we go. There we go. We're good now. Yeah, we can't buy anything else. Right. So let's go back here. All right. There's all the codes if you guys need them again. Even though you guys can probably rewind back. All right. Let's see if we get a second garage, though. That's nice. Okay, put this back. Let's get these on there. Let's get this. We don't have any mirrors, but we need $400 right there. Really? Tires? Here he has tires. Now here he has a gloss. What? Of course, needing the mirror, bro. Fortunately, the mirror. Who would have thought? But I can't get them. So you can get one for $25. Not sure. Let's see, though. Yeah, I know. I'm not going to run out of money. Let's get this. Why not? Then we can get 400 back and just keep buying stuff and buying stuff. And then we get more and more money. Alright. Here we go. And they're gonna clean that. Okay. Let's get this. 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 47. Nice. Then we can go here. Sell. Nice. There we go. Sold. All right, $400. So I think cars go way higher than I think somewhere like $30,000, like Teslas. Alright, well guys, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow for a Roblox video. Hopefully, if I'm feeling better. If not, well, the video will be shorter, for sure. But yeah, guys, I will see you guys tomorrow, hopefully, and yeah, have a great rest of your day. Take care, guys.